There once was an ugly duckling, with feathers all stubby and brown. And all other birds in so many words said, "Wee! Get out of town! Get out! Get out of town!" And he went with a flap and a waddle and a flap in a flurry of eiderdown. That poor little ugly duckling went wandering far and near, but at every place they said straight to his face, "Wee! Get out of here! Wee, wee! Get out! Wee, wee! Get out! Wee, wee! Get out of here!" And he went with a quack and a waddle and a blah, blah, blah. And a very unhappy tear all through the winter time. He hid himself away, ashamed to show his face, afraid of what others might say. All through the winter in his lonely clump of weed, till a flock of swans spied him there and suddenly all agreed, "You're a very fine swan indeed." "A swan? Me a swan? Oh, go on. I'm not a swan." "Well, take a look at yourself in the lake and you'll see." And he looked and he saw and he said, "Why, it is me. I am a swan. Whee! I'm not such an ugly duckling. No feathers, all stubby and brown. For in fact, these birds in so many words sing, the best in town. The best, the best, the best in town. Not a quack, not a quack, not a waddle or a quack, but a glide and a whistle and a flurry, wide back and a head so noble and high. Say, who's an ugly duckling? Not I."